World War II veteran, 85 years old, looking at a replica of the Stern Gravure. Can you still field strip it? Can you still field strip it? Yeah, let's see you field strip it after all these years, 70 years. Can you take it apart?
You would have to take the swing off.
No?
Don't take it apart, we can't put it back together.
Yeah.
Gordon, that's all.
Yeah, when was the last time you held the original one?
Probably in 45.
70 years it's been since you had an original one.
At that time you could walk a little better.
You could walk a little bit?
No, you walk like a... You hobbled along.
So were you happy to get those during the war?
Not happy.
Not happy?
You had to carry it.
You had to,
The guy that handed me the rifle, he said, "This take this along, that's your bride. Wherever you go, you take it along."
Oh. And you get to sleep with it, huh?
On the bed.
You trade in them, which you have a K-98 Mauser.
Then I had a Panzerfaust.
This was, you prefer this was the best, right?
Well, the Panzerfaust was, that wasn't the, rocket launcher. And it's 08.
Yeah. And that was heavy too.
Yeah.
I had a chance to shoot, but I mean, good thing I didn't. At the Sherman tank. Would have been dead five guys.
The first, that was
paratrooper.
Paratrooper, you weren't there.
Seventy years ago.
What did you parachute into? Did you see?
I didn't have a chance. It was too late then.
It was too late then.
Didn't have the airplanes anymore. And was more to more defense instead.
Off.
The war was over then. I was only 17 at that time, 1944. Good thing it's over.
Good thing it's over. So what do you think about the war in general? It's bad idea?
I don't like to see war. Even now. It's dying on both sides.
What's wrong? Dying on both sides, yeah. Being in the army back then, what affects you the most today?
Well, it is, in my age, I see it was right on both sides.
You were right on both sides?
I mean, the war was bad on both sides. Don't blame God of it.
What was Nazi Germany like back then?
Oh, I grew up. I couldn't complain about that.
Yeah, you had a steady job?
Yeah, you had jobs. It was like over here every day. You had your life. You keep on going.
So how'd you get into the paratroopers? Did you?
I volunteered.
You volunteered?
I volunteered at Luftwaffe.
You volunteered for Luftwaffe?
Yeah.
That
I made up my mind to serve the country too.
It's a patriotic thing?
Yeah, like over here too.
So the politics involved in World War II, what do you think about it, German side, the politics?
They try to brainwash you.
They try to brainwash you?
It's the same over here too.
What do you think benefited the most?
Technology, they jumped ahead that way.
What do you think the world would be like today if Germany would have won?
I probably would have been in Russia, Ukraine, farm there.
You would end up being a farmer?
Yeah.
In Russia?
Because I come from a farm. I was raised on a farm. If the Germans were gone, that was the rich country there, I mean, rich land there. And Ukraine is one of the richest grounds in the world. What else can you do? The nation that win the war is always the one that can say the
right history.
History, yeah. History is on their side. They glorify it, of course. Sure. But that's why I say psychology takes is a big thing for. To get along with people. You have to learn to your enemy to you bring your over to enemy and make your friend. That's what it's supposed to be.
Who was the enemy during World War II? Oh, ethnic groups or?
I think Churchill.
Churchill?
Yeah. He was the one that tried to get into war and he tried to get Roosevelt in too, I mean. After when Germany and England and France was in war, I mean, Churchill came over here to look for help for Roosevelt. That's the reason the United States got in the war too, through the bomb from Japanese, I mean from Pearl Harbor. That was all set up. Like he was the Nimitz was the commander of the 7th Fleet, and he got fired. Actually was set up for something like that, but get into the war. It's generals that try to get orders from politicians too.
They're busy.
Who do you think personally benefited from World War II? Any individuals?
Oh, this generation benefits too, I mean. But you pay a good price for technology too. Everything that comes out from being a little more man lazy, you pay for it. Like gasoline and something like that, you have to pay a good price for it.
Okay.